the new Universal Library, British Commonwealth, the original American colonists, however, were growing in strength and numbers, and a series of disputes with Westminster led to their rebellion and the Declaration of Independence, 1776. The War of Independence ended in 1783 with the United States as a new sovereign power.